What's going on, everybody? Well, Minecraft in the house with Skyblock 1.3.3. And I've been busy. As you guys can tell, I've been off camera of all this craziness. I even have a dog now in Minecraft. We even got two cow spawners, thanks to the mob village over there, and an iron golem farm to replenish the iron that we had to trade for the redstone that we had to trade for the diamonds. I believe that's how it went. Cobblestone for iron, four iron for gold. So I've been busy with gathering stuff. And this is our iron guy and a name tag. And also we got the crusher. And I'm starting to think I'm not getting any Endermen. And also, Creeper's also been dropping them goody-good emeralds. I don't get how mobs are spawning up on that platform above the Iron Golem's heads, because I put a torch up there. I'm too far away from bed. And also, we will eventually get an enchanted table, but we have an obsidian problem. Because we only got three pieces of obsidian. But we need four obsidian to make an enchantment table. And we're also going to have to go to the nether, so we need another 11 pieces of obsidian somehow. And I did have 14 glowing obsidian, which I had no idea what to do with. I assumed that was from an older version of Minecraft. For mobile. Which does suck. Ooh, more cows spawn for me to slay. The mods I used to slay. One hit KO. Dang it, I want the furnace. Astronomical item. Don't. Want to keep those in my inventory. And these iron golems. They hurt. So I tried barely mess with those guys. And also the cobblestone game has not been on point. So I need to figure out how I'm going to get 11 more obsidian without having to break the cobblestone generator. Unless I find a wandering trader that trades buckets of lava. Do you trade buckets of lava? Okay, you're useless. So we're literally gonna need a wandering trader. So I wanna go up here to see if there's a wandering trader. No! No wandering trader, crap! I think two pieces of cobblestone went over the edge. Don't worry, I can fix that right away. This is nice, back in Skyblock. I know it's there, like I said something else, just because I'm eating some Cheez-Its. But trust me, I did say back to be on Skyblock. Nope. It's not done storming. Crap. But I'm gonna have to give up some more emeralds here. I'm definitely gonna get some more emeralds off camera. Huh? So we gotta trade mob drop. Those mob drops. So we need 4 blocks of emeralds. Actually, no. Just because he don't bark for no reason. We need Endermen. Huh. And I am gonna buy another mob spawner. Oh my goodness, all the time golems. Better than a stupid villager farm. And was buying. Okay, make sure it's still recording good. Buying another mob spawner cage. Shush, moves. Oh. I've been eating. That's weird. I don't know where I'm gonna put this Enderman spawner. Crap! And it's not gonna work because it's not nighttime, so that's gonna suck. And since it's raining, they ain't got nothing else to do but die. Gonna cook some. Oh, shee! That was the blanks, not the logs. Let me put my emeralds back. Look at that, look at a stack. A little over a stack and a half of emeralds left. Give me your health potion, witch. Thank you. Hey, I got some leather pants. Leather. Take off your freaking pants. Me and the cover. That song is stuck in my head. No! Stupid Enderman! This isn't a health potion. No, Enderpearl. Ah! Really? The enemy are not dropping Enderpearls? There's a lovely end portal. Stop stealing my dirt block. These Endermen. You're stealing my goddamn dirt blocks! I'm trying to. Hey! No! Enderman! Stop stealing my dirt blocks! These Endermen just want to steal my dirt blocks! They want to stop me from growing my tree! I gotta kill those enemies quick as soon as they spawn. Because if they steal my dirt block and they jump off the edge. Enderman. This would be easier of a looting fleece sword. Butthead Enderman. Jerk. That Enderman was a jerk. Go ahead and sock me in my lucky block face? He was like, nope, you ain't getting my pill. And maybe it's because I'm quit hitting them. Yeah, I can't quit hitting the Enderman. Crap. Suck me, Enderman. Don't touch my cobblestone again. Yeah, you ain't gonna knock me off my island. I spent so many dime. Oh, forgot, it's a mob spawner. So the light level kind of affects the Enderman spawning. But we got 7 pals! Holy crap! Nine Ender Pearls! Oh, my god! This is gonna be... Why can't you be this generous in the hunt for the Ender Dragon? No. Sun, the sun's starting to come up. Pew! Ten Indipoos! I know off camera, I want to see how many Indipoos I need for the end portal. Because I certainly don't flipping remember! No, you stupid Enderman! Stupid Enderman! Enderman smelly. Well, that was a fun Enderman killing spree and a nice quick tour of the revamped Skyblock Island. If you guys are new to the channel, please subscribe. Because some of you that watch my videos ain't subscribed, and it says so in analytics. Maybe I put it in a command block, and with push play it says, hit the like button. So you guys would have to hit the like button, because you know what was said in the chat. You guys would probably do it. Why am I saying that? Anyway, I hope you guys did enjoy. See you guys in the next one. Peace, and hit the like button down below, and also turn on post notifications, because YouTube is glitched, so double check your notifications, because YouTube is glitched with the notifications, because most people on big YouTube channels ain't getting notifications, or just getting them extremely late. So I think some of y'all might be getting my notifications late or not getting them at all. But we'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye! That was a weird goodbye.